Hey YouTube, GeminiJet747 here, doing a special video today. I am going to be getting a new airport mat and I need to decide which type of it to get. First off, I'd like to say that a lot of people on YouTube are getting this type of mat from Model Airports and Airliners, originally Airport Diorama Designs, and in no way am I copying any of them, especially GeminiJet13, who had this type of mat first. I have wanted one of these mats for a long time, and I'm not trying to copy anyone. I'm just trying to get a nice mat. These are my favorite types of. This is my favorite company that makes airport mats, and this is the one I'm gonna get. So, just a little disclaimer there first. Second, I have three choices here. On the website, I think they have like five airports you can choose from, and then all of them have variants, or four airports, and then they all have variants. And I've picked my three favorite, the three that I can't really decide on, and I'm going to ask you guys what you guys think I should get. So, here we go. If anyone remembers, my first airport ever, I used this, just the Airport Diorama Designs version, where you cut and pasted every like tile on. Like, you printed a bunch of pages and then pasted it down onto a board. And then I got the GeminiJet mat, so I didn't use it. But these are all full mats from Model Airports and Airliners. They're vinyl mats, I think. And so it'll be really nice when I get one. So here was my original first airport. And this is the 1400 single runway. It has 26 airport pads in total, 26 gates, if you'd like to call it that. And here's the regional terminal. All the wide bodies are remote stands, and then you have a narrow body terminal right there with the parking lot. And then the cargo center is over here. It got cut off, the printer, something, I don't even know. So that's option one. I'll explain what this all is at the end of the video. Option two is here. This is a Gemini Airport 2 or 1, something like that. And this uses, obviously, the old Gemini Jets terminal. And I would build my own out of balsa wood. By the way, on all these, all the buildings, they also sell balsa wood buildings that you build yourself. You print out the foils and directions and then build it yourself. So, and I already own all that stuff because, as I said in the beginning, I had that airport once. And here is this, and I would build my own terminal, and there's the cargo center, and then there's the regional terminal there for all the turboprops, and then one runway. All of these have one runway. This, I believe, has 25 gates, and that is including the cargo center, I believe. Correct me if I'm wrong. Option three is here. The camera's shaking. It uses the old Gemini Jets terminal as well, but it has connection to a parking lot, which I personally like. I don't understand how you'd have a terminal with no roads going into it, but there could be some kind of tunnel leading to another building or whatever. But I personally like the parking lot. One runway, once again. All of these have the regional terminal because it just gives me more gates. And right now I have like 50 aircraft at MSP right now, and this has 22 gates. This one has 25, and that one has 26. The only thing, I'll get back to it in a second. So this one, that's basically it. This one is my personal favorite, except for one thing. All the wide-body aircraft have remote stands, which is, I don't really like that, because I believe that all the aircraft should have their own jetway gate to make it just more realistic, I guess, to like actual airports. And And then here we have option two. I do like it, except for the fact that it doesn't have a road, a parking lot, an entrance to the terminal. It's just a terminal with aircraft. And option three, I like it, except for the fact that it doesn't, it only has 22 gates. They call it pads on the website. That's why I keep on saying that. But yeah, it only has 22 gates, which, oof, that's not enough. So tell me what you think. Just comment 1, 2, or 3. And if you think that there's another one that might go good with MSP on their website, check out their website. It's modelairportsandairliners.com. And they also have airportdioramadesigns.com, which has the mats where you print out all the pages and then paste it down on the board, as well as all their buildings are on Airport Diorama Designs. So check out the website. Please comment 1, 2, or 3. And whichever one has the most votes, that's the one I'll probably get, unless I really like one thing or someone gives me a good reason to buy one. Also, give your reasoning, please. And if you like two or if you like all three, that's fine, too. Just comment, comment, comment. And that's about it for this video. Thanks for watching. I cannot wait to get this map. It will make my airport so much more realistic. Plus, I'll have a runway now and all the markings that are accurate, which I have wanted for that airport, and it's just too hard right now, so this map will really finish off the airport well. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe. Good luck.